All right, let's do our last match. Oh shit. Oh damn. Angle was sissy. He was sissy. Holy shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Damn, Angle, relax, man. I know you lost against a... Damn. He even changed the tier so fast. This is my time. This is Lars Sullivan's time to push, to get that push. How do you see him getting it done here tonight? Listen, this could go either way. Now, I'm not a patient man, but even I know. We'll just have to wait. This is my time for my big push that I've been desperate looking for, even though it makes no sense, absolutely. If you take many more like that, you're gonna resemble a heavy bag. For some reason, he's supposed to be a monster like Braun Strowman, I think? I never get this one. He's targeting the midsection here. What? Made it pay there. Oh, fuck. Almost not silly by that strike. Lars Sullivan doing a great job of turning that around. It appears as though the starting to fade. You have to wonder if he could recover from this. This is a bad direction for him right now, guys. He's going to want to make some changes if he wants to stay in. Wow, he got out of it. Oh, fuck. I'm not sure he had it fully locked in. Oh, the reversal by Lars Sullivan. Oh, he feels weak? Oh, yeah. That's it. They all for one cheap shot.
Just making his presence felt there. Wow.
Wow.
He seems to have an endless supply of energy. There may be no stopping him.
Rocky sucks. Come on, man. Rocky sucks. Whoa.
Sullivan clearly out of his element here. He'll need to find a way to turn things around here. He's really starting to look fatigued here, guys. And when that happens, your whole body starts to give out on you. He's going to need to be careful here.
So, I don't get this crowd. They're chanting Rocky, then Rocky sucks. You guys aren't gonna believe this, but Lars Sullivan is. Oh shit. What the hell? Other way, Rock, but okay. That works too. Oh, dude. The Rock's like, this jabroni just kicked out of the people's elbow. Holy shit. Oh shit. The Rock's like, what the fuck? What the freak? What steroids did he... What kind of juice is he drinking? Well, this isn't your average wrestler, Rock. This is Lars Sullivan. I felt that. Wow. Oh shit. That is gonna be the last time you do that people's elbow, Rock. See if this book works.
Interesting decision here, Corey. I don't know, I kinda like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
Here comes the pain. Pachka!
Here he goes.
The Rock Bottom! What the freak? Huh. Okay. Damn, this guy is slow as bricks. This is gonna be you. Beat by your own strategy, Rock. Thank you for giving me the push I needed. I thought the Rock had me there, but no. Crush! Rock bottom. Yeah. But y'all know who Lars Sullivan is. He destroys wrestlers.
Ain't no stopping him now.